it.
Well, it's been an hour.
My detention's an hour and a half.
You can't do that.
Oh. But I can. You see, Stiles, since your father was so judicious in his dealings with me, I've decided to make you my personal project for the rest of the semester. You are going to benefit from all the best that strict discipline has to offer. Now, sit down before I decide to keep you here all night.